today hits really, really close to home. My husband and I are frequent at the cigar lounge, and my friends are state troopers. And to hear what has happened and what has transpired in my backyard is very disheartening.